Sessions 2020. Our today's session is something different, as we know that we have started preparation for the upcoming first semester examination, and today we are starting our first online revision. Okay, so let's begin with the first online revision session. In this session, we are going to complete the revision of the first lesson. For the exam, only two lessons are there. So let's begin. What was the name of the first computer designed by Charles Babbage? Do you have any idea? What was the name of the first computer designed by Charles Babbage? Answer is analytical engine. And students, let me tell you, you won't get some of these questions and their answer in your textbook. But for the additional knowledge, I have kept these questions. Okay, few of the questions are outside the text, but still you need to listen them carefully. They might be useful for you in the future. Okay, so let's check another question. Which was the first electronics digital programmable computing device? And the answer here is ENIAC. Okay, we know ENIAC very well. Next one, EDSAC stands for what? It stands for Electronic Delay Storage Automatic Calculator. EDVAC stands for, we have got four options, and the correct option is Electronic Discrete Variable Automatic Computer. Okay. Fifth one, UNIAC stands for, here we have got four options. First option is Universal Automatic Calculator. Second, Universal Native Input Automatic Computer. Third, Universal Native Input Automatic Calculator. Fourth, Universal Automatic Computer. But which one is the correct one? Let's check. Universal Automatic Computer is the correct option. So do remember, UNIAC means it is Universal Automatic Computer. Next, sixth one, which was the first commercial computer? It is UNIVAC, Analytical Engine, Difference Engine, and Colossus. Let's check. It is UNIVAC. Next, ENIAC stands for Electronic Numerical Integrator and Computer. Electronic Numerical Integrator and Calculator. Electronic Numerical Integrator Automatic Computer. Electronic Numerical Integrator Automatic Calculator. The correct option is Electronic Numerical Integrator and Computer. John Motchley and J. Presper Eckert are the inventors of which computer? The answer is ENIAC. Okay. Who invented the punch card? Charles Babbage, Simon Kossakow, Hermann Hollerith, Joseph Marie Jacquot. Answer is Hermann Hollerith. In the late dash, Hermann Hollerith invented data storage on punch cards that could then be read by a machine. The questions option are 1860, 1900, 1890, 1880. The correct answer is, it is 1890. Which Which electronic components are used in first generation computers? Transistors, integrated circuits, vacuum tubes, VLSI microprocessor, ULSI microprocessor. It is vacuum tubes. It is vacuum tubes. Which electronic components are used in second generation computers? One, transistor. Second, integrated circuits. Vacuum tubes. VLSI microprocessor. ULSI microprocessor. The answer is transistor. The answer is transistors. Which electronic components are used in fourth generation computers? First option is transistor. Second, integrated circuits. Third, vacuum tubes. Fourth, VLSI microprocessor. Answer is VLSI microprocessor. Electronic components are used in fifth generation computers. Transistors, integrated circuits, vacuum tubes, VLSI microprocessor, ULSI microprocessor. The correct answer is ULSI microprocessor. ENIAC computer belongs to first generation, second generation, third generation, or fourth generation of computers? Correct answer is it is first generation computers. Sixteenth one, which electronic components are used in third generation computers? Transistor, integrated circuits, vacuum tubes, VLSI microprocessor, ULSI microprocessor. Answer is integrated circuits. VLSI stands for very large storage integration, very large storage integrator, very large scale integration, very large scale integrator. It is very large scale integration. ULSI stands for ultra large scale integration. Okay, already the option is been there, ultra large scale integration. One, this is there in your book. Dash is used as programming language in first generation computers. It is Fortran, COBOL, BASIC, or machine language? The answer is very simple, Fortran. Okay, which we have seen. Fortran stands for formula translation. Formula translation. Which among the following generation computers had expensive operation cost? First generation, second, third, or fourth? First. Okay, because there was nothing like the technology was developing at that time, so everything was very costly, and that's why the expensive operation cost was also very very expensive. Which among the following registers is loaded with the contents of the memory location pointed by the PC? Memory address registers, memory data registers, instruction register, program counter. Answer is instruction register. The number of records contained within a block of data on magnetic tape is defined by blocking factor. Which among the following printing devices on output compose of a series of data? They are both A and C. Which among the following does not affect the resolution of video display image? And the answer is screen size. Screen size never affect the resolution of a video display image. Which among the following disc is fixed disc? Hard disk, flash disk means what? Pen drive, Blu-ray disc, it is like that only, and DVDs. All these are like you can attach them and you can remove them. But hard disk is attached with CPU. It is in CPU. So you can't remove it easily. So it is a fixed disk and which is very, very important to load or to install the various softwares and programs. Hence the answer is hard disk. Which 8-bit chip was used in many of today's TRS-80 computers? Answer is Z80. Which among the following is not a third generation computer? The answer is IBM 1401. Answer is IBM 1401. Which among the following is an example of fifth generation computer? It is PIM/M. The answer is PIM/M. Which of the following is not a class based on size? Mainframe computer. It is digital computer. It is digital computer. The processing speed of first generation computers was milliseconds. Okay. Answer already has been mentioned in the sentence itself. It is milliseconds. Where was the first computer installed in India? Answer is here only. Indian Statistical Institute, Kolkata. So thank you students for watching this video very carefully and with so much of patience. Okay, though it is a very short video, I would like to request all of you to go through the first lesson. Okay, read it in case of any doubt, in case you are not getting anything, you are not understanding. Please ask me by messaging or by calling me. Thank you so much. Have a great day to all of you.